He's too fast for me.
I'm gonna get you this time, Johnny. Yep, he's coming down 27 miles. Wow. Have a blast. There he goes. I'll never catch him now. There he comes. Coming down off of the mountain. A little lower. I think we just crossed 5,000 feet.
Yeah!
He was at 8,000. I can't even keep up with him. Yeah, he'll be at the bottom much sooner than I will be. Look who's coming down Mount Lemmon into Tucson. Oh yeah, Johnny is. He's having a blast. 27 miles up and now 27 miles. Gain and loss. And as you can tell, I gotta keep my eyes on the road. I'm just hoping I can get a little bit of him. And I'm going 37, 38. And so is he. Popeye jersey on. Yams, what yams. It's a pretty awesome sight, isn't it? How lucky are we to be able to spend the winter here in Tucson? Just a few months ago, the Arizona Trail runs through it, and yeah, it's 130 miles of total of the Arizona Trail have been encapsulated in damage from the fires. So we won't be able to do our through hike. There's Soldier Trail. I did a blog post about Soldier Trail because that's when John had his first chest pain, which necessitated us going to the cardiologist. Look at him go now.